Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you are doing fine. So welcome to the second video of pre-K math class. Are you ready to learn? Yes, I hope so. This is another video for what we are learning about. About what? Can you remember it? Well, before we talk about that, let's talk about our hygiene. So let's keep practice washing hands with soaps to make sure that we are healthy and there is no virus contact on us. Remember to wear a mask, all right? And it's best to stay home. Good job. So today, let's continue our lesson and let's learn about shapes. Today, we are talking about counting shapes. Can you count shapes with me? All right. This one, we count and match. We have one cookie and two cookies. These cookies are like squares. Can you see? Squares. Good. So we have two square cookies and we have number two. So two goes with two. Good job. So we count and match. What number is this? Can you tell me what number is this? Yeah, this is number three. So, but this is only one. Ah, this is square window. I see only one, but it says three. Is that correct? No, we add more. So one square window, two squares windows. Ah, three square windows now. Is it correct? One, two, three. So three square windows. Good job. Good. Let's move on and count. So we count and match the same thing. We have number five and we have number four. Good. So five and four. Can you say after me? Five, four. Good job. We have one clock. What kind of clock is this? It is a round clock. Good, it's a round clock. So we have one round clock, two round clock, three round clock, and four, or we can call circle clock. This looks like circles, right? So we have four circles here. Which one is number four? This one or this one? Okay, let's move. What are these? These are wheels. Yeah, these are motorcycle wheels. So we have one wheel, two wheel, three wheel, four wheel, and five wheel. Good. So we match four to four and five to five. So we have four round clocks to number four and five. Good job. So we have four and five, right? You know how to count now. So you count and match to the correct number. So four round clocks and five wheels. Good job. Now, the next things you need to do is count and color. All right, what number shows you here? Yeah, all right, good job. This is number one. So it means that you color only, one. Which one? Any one you can color as long as in these rows. You can choose one. Can we color the first one? Yes, it's good to color the start with the first one. So let's count one. Ah, one. Can we color one more? No, cannot because it says one here, right? Can you say one circle? Good. What number is this? Yeah, this is number two. So this is number two. So how many squares do we color? One and two. Wow, can we color one more? No, cannot because it says two here. Can you say two squares? Good, two squares. Next, what number is this? Yeah, this is number three. So we color one, two, And three, good job. So we call three circles. Can you say after me? Three circles. Again, three circles. Good. How about the last one? What number is this? Yeah, this is number four. So how many squares do we color? One, two, three, and four. Wow, that's good. So we color four. Can you say four squares? Good. Four squares. Good job. All right. So this, you can count and color it. All right. Now, let's have a look at your worksheet. You ready? Oh, let's open your worksheet to day two. All right, this is your worksheet. It says day two. So it says count the shapes, then match to the correct number. So let's count the shape. One, two. Good. One, two. Which one is number two? Over here. Can we match to number two then? Yeah, let's match to number two. All right, two. Good job. All right, can you count this one? One, two, three, four. All right, which one is number four? One, two, three, four. Ah, I see number four here. So, four. Good job. How many frames are there? There is only one. So let's match to number one. I see number one is over here. Good. Can you count the rest? Yeah, you can, right? Good. Let's move to the next page. It says, look at the number, then trace on the correct numbers of the shape. It asks you to trace. All right, you can trace on here, learn to trace. Okay, this one you don't color, you just trace. So you practice tracing on the line, trace and trace and trace, trace and trace and trace. But how many? Yeah, there's only one, so we trace. Trace one. What number is that? Yeah, that's number two. So how many square do we trace? Good, we trace two. So one and two, good. How about number three? Yeah, we trace three. So let's trace. Just example, trace with teacher. Okay. Let's trace with teacher. Shape outline. Trace. One, two, three. Trace two more to make it three, right? Good. Okay. Good. So that's all for today. You're not going to day three yet. Day three is for next Monday, all right? After doing this, you can rest. So thank you everyone for watching this video, all right? So I hope you are doing well. Enjoy your weekend. Rest well. Listen to mommy and daddy. Be a good kid. So this is the end of the video. Bye-bye.